Back again, guys. T-Boy 101 here. We're going to be doing unboxing of... Can't tell you yet, but when we get to the video, you'll find out. Get away from my noodles, boy. T-Boy, back again with another video. Today, I'm going to be unboxing the Angela's Paint Direct. I ordered this a few days ago, like 5 days ago, and it came today. This is the box, you know, I ordered kind of a lot of stuff. It's my first time ordering from Angela's, so I'm happy it came in 5 days. That's a good thing. So, I'm gonna cut this open and see what's inside. Let's see here. Okay, got that open, time to cut right here. As you can see, it's like this, right? Open it up. There we go. Got it. Okay. It comes in a wrapping like that, so because of like bottles, the paint comes in like glass, so it doesn't break, so they stuff things inside like this. Okay, guys, this is cool. I got this sticker. This is one of the free things they give me. I got this really cool sticker right there. They got me my order thing. They give you your order, what you ordered, the paper here. They gave me the brush. This is for washing the shoe. Also comes with the cleaner. They put it in here so it doesn't break. I guess this is glass. I thought it would be rubber, but it's glass. So this is for cleaning your shoe. I got paintbrush. As you can see, got the paintbrush. And this is the cleaner. They have a different sets of paintbrushes. There's different sets of paintbrushes, but I bought this one because it came in a package with this, and three other paints. So I got those. There's different sizes. So, yeah. It also came with Dollar. Dollar is for like factory finish. Cause I searched this up before I even ordered it. It's for a factory finish. I got the water stain repellents sprayed on the shoes. Shit. Leather preparer and the glazer, which is for cleaning the shoe before you paint on it, so you can take away all like that dirt and all the oil that's on the shoe. Okay, so I got cleaner, brush.
Brush for the.
Yeah, paintbrush. This for the shoe cleaner. Dollar. Water paint repellent. Leather preparer. Acrylic finisher. Oh yeah, the acrylic finisher is for you put it in your paint. So it looks like it's actually made from like the shoe company. That's what it basically does. So I got that. Okay. I'm probably not gonna take that out by there. Okay, here comes the. Oh, there's also more prizes. They also give me this keychain. And yeah, that's all they get. That's what I got. So here comes the paint. I got this. These back. I got flat black. I got light brown. I got too soft, which makes the color lighter. I got gold. I got I think I'm mistaken about two softs. I got another one. I got green,
white,
looking back. I got red, flat white, blue. The reason why I bought most of these is for Bape. So this, those colors are for Bape. Because I'm going to want to Bape my shoes. That's why I bought these colors, most of those colors. And gold, because I like gold. And I want to customize some of my shoes to gold. And red, the Supreme color. Don't forget that. And also comes with a container, so you can like mix colors, you know, to different colors. Which is pretty good. So I think this thing broke. This part of it broke because I remember me falling. I fell a lot. Like I slipped on ice and it fell, and the cap broke. But it didn't come like this. I just fell, hit my knee. Then like the pieces are right on the ground. But yeah. So that's what I got, Angela. So they got the company name right there, Angela's. Search it up. I got all of this for $82. Each of these are like $2, except like the gold. The gold is $3. Right? But each of these are like $2. I think. Wait, let me check on here. $2.95 for one of these paints, right? But like this came for free, and this came for free, right? But, you know, I bought this. No. That was separate. It came alone. So I bought this, and this, and three colors. Wait, I bought that color. I bought gold, blue, and brown with it. So I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I got 9 things. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Got 10 of them. And they all came for $28. That's the starter kit. All of this. So it's a pretty good deal. You should check it out. And I bought each of these separate. This was like $5.95. You know, it's pretty cheap. And then if you're like, the more things you buy from there, the more prizes you get. Sometimes they can even give you free paint, depending how much, you know, you buy and stuff. But I got these. But yeah, that's what I got. So thank you, Angela. Of course, I'm going to be using these to make shoes. Like make shoes, but customize shoes. Like I already told you, I'm going to be doing Bape. That's why I bought most of these colors. So this one, and 1, 2, 3, and this green. That's the Bape. So I'm going to make videos of me customizing shoes. But you know, I have to keep watching videos and practice, you know. But I'm most definitely gonna make a video of me making shoes. So thanks for watching. And I'm probably gonna sell shoes, sell some of my old shoes, like that I get small. I'm probably gonna sell them or give them to my brother. And then you're probably gonna see him wearing one of them in the videos, you know. And yeah, I'm probably gonna be selling some. And probably gonna be ordering more stuff from Angela's, because this is a great place, you know, to get stuff. Trust me, it's not any paint you buy for shoes. This is acrylic paint. This is like one of the best acrylic paints. If you look at all these best customizers, you know, they have this. So I hope you liked the video. Thanks for watching. Catch you guys next time. Sub, like, subscribe.